Are you a programmer software developer? Does your laptop provide an ecosystem of supporting applications to run and test the codes? Most developers opt for Android and Java programming, the former being the latest and most sought for. Android Studio and Android Development Bridge are commonly used, along with Google Maven dependencies, for offline development of projects. Gaming developers use programs like Unity and Unreal Engine 4. A poor performing laptop can be a sore, especially when you are a developer. Developers require powerful laptops to test and run the games in real time. A powerful laptop is an essential prerequisite for a programmer. Android Studio requires a minimum of 8 GB RAM, 4 GB of disk space for the installation, and a screen resolution of 1280 by 800. The minimum processor required is a Core i3, however, Core i5 is recommended. Also, long battery life and expandable memory are desired. HP has come up with their ProBook laptop series to give your laptop an environment for better performance and testing of your codes. HP ProBook 450G7 comes with a powerful 10th generation Intel Core i7 processor and NVIDIA GeForce MX250 graphics. With 8 GB DDR memory and storage of up to 1 TB, along with expansion slots, you get ample space for the heavier work environment. A thick display of 39.2 cm diagonal HD SVA, laced with anti-glare WLED backlit, 220 nits and 45% NTSC gives it an edge over other laptops. The expansion slots support SD, SDHC and SDXC. And lastly, ProBook 450G7 is ideal for those who work on tight deadlines and need laptops with lightning speed to get their jobs done.